If you are watching this session, then congratulations on reaching this far. So from this session onwards, we'll focus on learning those concepts which will be helpful in doing machine learning programming, artificial intelligence, and data analysis, and dealing with the millions of data. So Python NumPy is actually a library which actually helps to deal with the millions of records in a more efficient manner. In the traditional programming, you might be writing the for loop, which will go through the iteration from 1 to 100 or 1 to 1000. But with the help of the NumPy programming, those for loop can be written in a different way, which will dramatically increase the performance of the system. Because in the traditional way, what the compiler will understand, the for loop is asking to iterate from 1 to 1000 record. This is okay, this is a small range. But what happens if your for loop is iterating to millions of records? So imagine how the computing and compiler performance will be. It will be very, very, very slow. So that is where NumPy comes into the picture.